Hi everyone, I'm Yaoyue Huang, I'm from Cincinnati, and today I'm going to play for you Scott Sherman's new composition, and the title is very long. It's called The Descent of Dante and the Beautiful Paleness of a Lover's Star. As for why I'm choosing this piece for the festival, I guess this piece is kind of, this piece is having a special role during my lockdown period for COVID-19. I think Scott composed this piece and finished this piece around March, which is the beginning of the lockdown. And you know, we're staying at home every day, have nowhere to go. But you know, ironically, I always hear him composing on the piano. It's this piece that kind of bring me to a different land. Like sometimes it's a fantasy, sometimes it is to the Middle East, and sometimes it's to a fairy tale. So it kind of brings me a very good memory for the kind of stressful and horrible beginning of the lockdown period in March, and that's why I chose this piece.